The problem is that the map is basically like a shitty like top down photo that they clearly just took from above. Like, oh, what the fuck? What is this technology?
I'm dying.
I pretty much guarantee you that they made the map. Like, if you look at it real quick, like, I think they just took... I think they went way up in the air with a camera and just took a picture of the 3D model of the world.
Might as well go in the water and get all the crowns and shit.
They probably did that. They probably just took a picture of the world, which is, like, unintelligible from a certain height because there's so much objects in it. When they should have just made a drawing of, like...
Look at his arms. They just, like, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
they're like little...
Where the fuck am I going?
They're like noodles, right?
We show up and we're like in America.
Is this game about to end? Is this the ending or something?
We're like, going to Creeper Cove.
That was a very dramatic walkway, right? Something is rising, not is this game about to end? This is a good day.
Maybe.
Can't tell.
I mean, the game's about to end because this fucking game keeps chugging every time it tries running.
Yeah. Oh, God. Did you see that? One frame of Knuckles just floating in midair.
Yeah.
No, I missed it.
That was some ghost. That was Tyler Durden. That was a Tyler Durden moment. That's great.
The guy from...
In Fight Club. Brad Pitt.
Okay, whatever.
For reasons that make sense because of the ending, but
without immediately spoiling it.
No, not that specifically. That's the reference to it, is the fact that he would splice in a penis in the middle of a movie for one frame. But throughout that movie, Brad Pitt is just in the movie for one frame, up until the moment where you finally meet him. So in scenes where before you meet the Brad Pitt character, there's multiple scenes where you just see one frame of Brad Pitt in a hallway.
Yeah.
Like he's in the hospital, and then there's one frame of like Brad Pitt standing there for some reason. And they just keep fucking with you. And that's what happened with Knuckles there, is that they started the track, and all four of them were there, but then there was a second Knuckles off on the right for one frame, for no reason. It's freaking me out.
You sure it isn't just like... Do you think there's, like, multiple models?
Yes.
Or do you think...
Yes. We saw the video where they found T-Post models of the characters as the characters. So there was four fully animated Sonic Team characters and then four T-Post Sonic characters standing over there.
Oh, wait. Look at that vine. That looks awful.
Everything
looks... Oh, I just broke that with my face?
Bounce
pad!
What's this vine shit?
Bounce pad!
What the fuck? Was it... Oops. Was it frozen?
Why did we split up?
I think they were supposed to infer that they just landed in different places when they went out, when they launched in the air.
Fuck Sonic, you're hell strong.
Which is kind of bullshit because Tails flies and Amy triple jumps, so they could probably just get here. By the way, want to point out, Knuckles keeps complimenting Sonic. Sonic's still a dick. Fuck Sonic, protagonist my ass. Knuckles is the best character. What? He was just standing on death. Like, no big deal.
Well, it can't affect him.
Well, it should.
It can't. He's Knuckles.
Yeah, Knuckles is pretty badass.
Knuckles died for our sins.
There was a great moment earlier in the game where everyone was panicked and falling, except...
Yeah, this plant makes sense.
Yeah.
This is what a plant does.
It's a crescent. Yeah, it's just a crescent that's rotating on its own.
Like, it's not even rooted to any fucking...
No,
like,
it's just completely floating. Look at that in the background. That plant is literally... It just clipped to the wall to get away.
Plants can grow in rocks, right, Keith?
No,
oh,
not really.
Shit.
A tree in particular over a massive amount of time could eventually like split a rock to grow through it, but it would split the rock.
Oh, here's some more
plants
of those
plants
worm-shaped
in nature,
plants.
Plants in nature don't no-clip through rocks. That's some Counter-Strike shit.
What is this level design?
It's not level design, it's just platforms and shit.
This is the precision platforming part of Sonic Boom.
So I want to point out that most of this stuff is... They made one crescent-shaped piece of vine over and over again and just scaled it.
Yeah.
And all these platforms are the same platform with three rose-looking things on it.
And roughly the same, like, keyframes of animation, just, like, copy-pasted to each other.
Yeah, it's gross. Every platform like that is just the same spider-webbed with cracks that are pink platform with three flowers on it. That's it.
They're very nice looking flowers.
Yeah, but it's the same thing. Just one asset over and over again. Look at that vine.
Oh, come on.
Whoa! Let's take a moment here.
I took a quick look over the hapaj just to make sure that was recorded. Everyone's going to see that.
Let's take a quick moment.
Moments where the game gives up on us.
Let's pray to our Lord and Savior, Sega. Dear Sega, our Lord and Master.
My Lord and Savior.
Please,
ain't mine.
Please explain.
You don't tell me who I pray to.
Please explain why that just happened.
Okay, we're good.
I'm a publisher.
Sonic just died, by the way. I just saw him take it. He just went down.
I mean, look.
Oh, footprints.
I'm willing to take a lot of shit from a Sega game.
Desert flowers.
Yeah, but, you want to play this twice.
But
when did we get to a desert?
We're not in a desert. We're in a creeper grove.
Yeah, you don't grow desert flowers in a grove. I don't think that's proper terminology. Because those are low water, like, fleshy ass flowers.
I ain't a botanist. I don't fucking know.
I ain't no botanist.
I have some like that in my backyard.
I ain't afraid no botanist.
They're supposed to grow in arid climates.
I mean, I have some succulents.
And this place is wet. Like, you know, as you can tell around in the area, this place is wet as fuck. So this is not a land for,
Well, I don't think this place is referring to be a desert.
But it has desert flowers in it, which is the problem.
Does it?
Yeah.
Or maybe they're not flowers.
They're all fleshy and shit.
Or maybe they're not flowers.
But yeah, those are flowers.
Maybe they're all lyric.
I have that. The Last of Us.
Oh god.
They truly are the Walking Dead. They're spore monsters. Those are the fleshy ass plants that I have in my backyard. Yeah, this should not be here.
Yeah, working as intended.
No one cares. No one ever cares in this game, and they make me sad. I like that you specifically wanted to take Knuckles up the Sonic path, just to prove the game wrong or something.
Sonic isn't all that.
That's what Knuckles would do. It's good role-playing. Oh, that was mean.
Let's have a D&D session where we're all role-playing as different
Sonic
characters.
I call Knuckles only good character.
Come on, what? Andrew.
Only good character out of the three characters we spend time with, because the entire game is about finding excuses to not have Tails on screen. Which is really... I didn't notice that until Andrew pointed out, but it's fucking weird. What the fuck, invisible wall?
They gave him the ancient robot factory.
Yeah, but that was like... He got like one level so far where you got to play as him. It was like Knuckles... It was like... Tails... No, Tails and Amy, that was... Wait. I'm trying to think of times you got
to play. Has there been a Tails and Amy?
No, Tails and Amy ran off on their own, separate from you, so they were...
Yeah, but they never get to play as them.
Yeah, and then Knuckles and Tails run off, but... And then Sonic and Tails ran off too. But you were controlling Sonic, because it was during the water segment, so he was just behind you flying. Yeah, you basically never get to play as Tails for the most part.
Yeah.
Because he flies, and they don't know how to make levels around that, so they just find excuses not to have him around.
Maybe they learned that, like, trying to make flying segments...
What? Welcome to don't.
I can't jump over here. That.
We're in dungeon crawler mode.
This is like fucking knee-high
plants.
This
is Contra, kinda.
Don't even give me that.
The top-down section's a Contra, is what it feels like. Is that all you Gauntlet, got? Gauntlet's more zoomed out where you can actually see stuff. What the fuck? Nothing works that way.
Plants do.
It's just floating.
Like most doors don't work that
way. It's floating and spinning, and it also is clipping through the other plant. Like... What?
This isn't even like a puzzle either.
No, it's just more waiting. Because that's everyone's favorite part of Sonic is the chemical plant level with the fucking slowly floating platforms. That's the exciting part.
Don't bring chemical plant into this. That's a good level.
No, it's not. Because you have to wait for fucking boxes to rotate to keep going.
I'm talking about chemical plant like from Sonic 2.
Yeah, I'm thinking of Sonic 2. I hate those boxes.
Wait, what?
It's the weight level.
I can't...
They keep stopping you from throwing things off. What the fuck? Come on, man.
Come on, Sonic, you wanna try? Jesus, you like punch two things, you're like, alright, my work's here done.
AI. What's weird is that the AI tries to control the character during these parts for some reason. Except he's just pressing left over and over again. What?
It's working.
What the fuck?
Hey, we're robots.
Oh, wait a second, you're not supposed to be a fuck! Yes! Perfect timing.
Is
what?
It?
Thank you, Plant King. Wait, is the Plant King a character? Have we established that? Oh, you have to watch out for the crumbly floor, you get spiked. That's a lot of crumbly floor, by the way. Good luck. What the fuck? Sonic, check it out. So that's just a thing that Plant King does. He just casually just spikes the ground over and over again, just randomly in that area.
Oh, you want me to do that?
Is he
okay.
Cultivating? Like, is he... Oh, whoa.
That's actually kind of a unique way to get around.
That doesn't even make sense. If you have the power to do that from underground, you should be able to do that from the ground and jump even higher.
Are we going to talk about that water balloon?
Was there, oh yeah.
Yeah, that was a water balloon that moved in like maybe 5 frames per second as it flew
and we're just immediately past it, like it's not a thing anymore, right? Like,
well,
it's
we're just used to it.
No, I mean, like, it's just gone.
There's
like,
too much to comment on.
Because they just throw shit at you.
Like how Sonic just killed himself.
Yeah.
And then jumped from the right side of the screen.
Like a fucking Looney Tune, just rematerializing. Is that a giant magnet over there? What is that?
I don't know.
That is a giant magnet.
Oh, because it's a cart.
Oh! Oh, good. That was great
wait,
aim.
That fits?
The
oh,
fuck?
Wait, what?
Oh,
oh, now I get to play as Tails.
Tails!
But in a running segment.
Save for it, Andrew. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll take him apart, take him away immediately afterwards. Rings don't matter, Tails. You'll learn that one day when you're older. You poor, innocent child.
Yeah, why are you allowed to be on this?
How was that animated, by the way? You didn't look like you were even near the platform during that. Like you were floating. Oh,
whoa!
What the fuck? This could take so long to render. Fucking visual chaos on the screen. Okay.
These actually don't
great.
Take that long to render.
That's great. Cool.
Okay I'm not going to take that path anymore.
Yeah, I'm going to just take a break. At least you know the rail's going to go mostly. Okay, crown, cool. Oh, God. Oh, you missed it.
Thanks, Amy, for not grabbing it.
Your failure. Yeah, it never really feels like they're here It never feels like they're here to help. When's there going to be a co-op Sonic game?
Never again.
Like, a central trope of Sonic games is that there's a group of friends that all work together, in all the 3D ones at least, but there's not one where you cooperatively play through the game. If anything, there's a gimmicky mode they sort of carefully, they awkwardly
look
at this latch
Eggman
on later.
Robot.
Why do I get the feeling it's not going to work?
What?
What's going on with these characters? Scrap now. Another
worthless creation. Worthless, eh? Watch this.
We see these guys so infrequently that I'm not really sure what's going on in their story. Also, Eggman has skin texture and it's freaking me out. Impressive. Because he looks like a cartoon. Then they get too close and you see like freckles and things. He's got a shiny, sweaty forehead.
Wait, why are you taking your anger out on us?
Oh, he's just attacking us? Why didn't he just chase Lyric and keep attacking him? What the fuck, man? It's just continues to be random? So you have to proceed, right?
Yes.
Oh yeah, there's an arrow. So you have to get past this door? Well, I think that's mystery solved. He's throwing dud missiles at us. That's not a missile, that's a person. Watch out, some of these are real, like that one, I think.
Fire away!
Some of them work. We just got subscribed to by Sonic Serenity.
Oh no.
What do you think the Serenity means?
I don't know. He's at peace with who he's become. I wonder if they're going to be still subscribed by the time this episode comes out. Oh my god!
Wrong button. I haven't played Tails in a while, so I forgot.
That went bad so fast! Is he shooting cannonballs at you?
I don't know what he's doing. I'm just kind of ignoring Eggman.
You didn't follow the rings.
I don't give a fuck.
Why do you hate life?
Because at this point, it's like, whatever.
Does it not work?
I'm sure Amy has to be fucking...
Oh, does Amy have to navigate completely separately? And like power on your side?
I mean, isn't that how it should be?
Yeah, that's how it should be in like every level, but it's so baffling to see it suddenly happen now.
Finale.
Because I don't
think they put all their effort into
this. It's never happened before, right?
Well, remember, every level is made by a different team in my mind.
It probably is, yeah. But like they've the individual
yeah, that's not confusing.
The individual teams have never interacted with
or
each
not.
Other so far, right?
I guess let's keep going.
Wait, what? So was just something wrong with Tails' level?
Yeah.
Because Amy just fucking left. What the fuck? Hey, Tails.
Hey, Tails.
I guess you figured it out. Don't spoil it for me. I'll figure it out one day. You can't go through that? Oh, you just had to hit it. Oh.
It's a secret.
It's a secret. Wasn't it the same texture that you had to use a bomb on before to get through? And now
that was kind of a secret to everybody because no one would give a shit to check it.
I mean, everyone could clearly see the door, right?
Yeah, I could clearly see there was something behind there.
I didn't think it was a secret. I thought that was where you're supposed to go.
Yeah, I did too.
I thought you were supposed to.
Whoa, oh, hey.
One frame of enemy again.
Hey, they keep now doing they're that. Poison instead.
Oh
of...
no! A palette swap. My ultimate nemesis.
God, they changed a lot about him.
I'm did so they? Sorry.
Yeah. Isn't he just green?
Look he at this poor. He has new hands and he has rockets.
Look at this poor robot. He has no fingers.
Like he can't pick anything up.
Like well, kind of like he has no thumbs, or the Maybe? Thumb is in the middle of his hand.
What if he's like? I'm trying to think. Does Mega Man have a hand?
Yeah.
Like his Mega Buster, is it also a hand when he's not shooting?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking of.
Well, he
then.
Also has his other hand, which is.
Yeah. Hand. I was just thinking there's a character who has a gun hand that's retractable into being a normal hand.
Yes.
I think that's Mega Man. It
the
might
anime
be,
established
I,
that.
I think for Samus, it's always a gun, though. Maybe.
No, it doesn't, like, flip around into a hand. Yeah.